Hello, Tibia Timers. Today we are going to check out the Oasis Tomb for Green Djinn Bestiary. I think the more popular spawn is the Magician Quarter in Yalahar, but that would require you to have joined the Blue Djinn faction or have someone who did to help. Neither of those apply to me today, so let's check out this alternative spawn and see how we do. For this spawn, the recommended minimum level is around 70 for mages, 90 for paladins, and 80 for knights. In addition to green djinns, here is a list of creatures you will also encounter. Notable is that there are a lot of distance creatures here, and there are two warlocks, one in each of the biggest rooms, so a few stone shower runes could be helpful. For mages, I would recommend bringing avalanches and SDs for the warlock. If you're a knight like I am, I use the winter blade for all the monsters except for warlocks. For them, I switch to a falcon longsword for physical. The main damage I received here was fire, physical, and energy, so plan accordingly. To get here, you will need a shovel and a scarab coin. Starting in Anchorman, head north. Use a shovel here and keep going down the stairs until you are at the first floor. Go down to the second floor and head to the teleporter. First, stand on the blue flame, then put a scarab coin on the basin. You will be teleported to the third floor, and from there you can walk down the stairs to the fourth floor where the green djinns will be. Oh, and in one of these rooms is a teleporter. I have no idea what it is for, I'm assuming for some quest, but do not go in unless you're ready to leave as it will bring you back to the surface. This would be a nice shortcut out when you're ready to leave. Green djinns are not in every room. On the map here, I've circled all the rooms that they are in, and I only pulled those rooms. If you are coming here to maximize the number of green djinns, I would recommend to mark these on your map. Overall, in a 1 hour hunt on my level 350 EK, I got 245 green djinns. A bit slow, but this was just on a regular day, and I imagine the numbers would be a lot better during rapid respawn. If you know of a better spot, please leave a comment below to share. The rest of the video is my full hunt for those interested. I wish you happy huntings, and bye for now.